Arundhati Roy. Smells like music, old memories. She breathed deep and bottled it up for posterity.